Three keys to happiness. Number one, reduce your stress levels. And I know, how? You're saying, how do I do that, Fry? First and foremost, you gotta find a way to keep a positive mindset. And I know you're feeding yourself so much negativity. Sometimes you're doing it and you're not even aware that you're doing it. You have to take control. You have to take your power back. You have to take ownership. If you wanna feel a little bit more happy each and every day, you gotta play your part. You gotta do your part. So yeah, eliminate some of the negativity that you're feeding yourself. You are what you eat, you are what you drink, you are what you watch, you are what you listen to. Super important that you're pouring positivity into yourself. You gotta kill that stinking thinking. You're suffering from a severe case of stinking thinking, as the late great Zig Ziglar would say. Positive mindset. Stop stressing and sweating the small stuff. Control the controllables. So no more stressing the could haves. If it should have, it would have. Never forget that. Number two, operating your gift. You're like, what do you mean operating your gift? I mean, what is it that comes easy to you, that's difficult to most, that you love to do? The whole key is finding a way to make a living doing what it is that comes natural to you, that you love to do. That way it's like you never work a day in your life. So you wake up a lot more eager, more excited, more happy, because you're doing what you love to do. It's in your DNA. And I'm not talking about your dioxy, and I'm even gonna try to say it. I'm talking about your dynamic, natural ability. When you can wake up and operate in your DNA, your personal DNA, I promise you, you're just gonna feel better about yourself. What's the crazy thing about it is, other people around you are gonna feel better about themselves because they can feel the energy coming off of you. So please, figure out what your gift is and find a way to operate in it. Number three, you know I'm big on this. Love yourself. Because when you're living for everybody else and you're neglecting you, it's virtually impossible for you to be happy. And I'm not talking about adding value to other people. You can add value, you can give, and that can be naturally who you are. But you'll always find a hole in your life if you're giving, and you're not giving anything to yourself. If you don't love you, how can you love somebody else? So super, super important. Self-love is the best love. I said it over and over again. So it all starts with you. Waking up feeling good about you, no matter what your flaws is, no matter what your weaknesses are. You gotta love you, because when you love yourself, people can see that glow. People can feel that energy. And guess what? You can feel that glow. You can feel that energy. You have way more confidence in yourself. And overall, you're just naturally way more happy. So it's super important that you love you, some you. So if you use these three keys, happiness is coming your way. And all that defeat and all that losing, it's going to the wayside. Because when you love yourself and when you stop stressing the small stuff and you operate your gift, you find yourself climbing over that hump and making each and every day of your life a Wednesday. It's a great day to be happy and a great day to win. Let's go.